Hallelujah. Amen, amen, amen. You are welcome to Moment of Victory. And my prayer today is God will give you victory in whatever you lay your hand upon in the name of Jesus. The glory of the living God will overshadow your life, and it shall be well with you in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Praise the Lord. Let us close our eyes. Father, in the name of Jesus, everlasting Redeemer, we thank you. We give you praise, Lord, because you are God. We thank you because you are our creator. You are our all in all. You are our everlasting Redeemer. We bless your name, Lord, because you are God that can do all things. What a wonderful Father we serve. Baba, accept our thanks in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, on this moment of victory today, O God, let your hand of victory come upon us in the name of Jesus. Father, we pray, O Lord, that no more failure, no more defeat in the name of Jesus, that anything we lay our hand upon, O Lord, shall prosper in the mighty name of Jesus. Your glory will overshadow us in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. It is well with our body, soul, and spirit. Thank you, wonderful Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen, amen, amen. I want you to pray this important prayer and speak out like this. Say, glory of the living God, overshadow my life in the name of Jesus. Glory of the living God, overshadow me now. Overshadow me now, overshadow me now, overshadow me now, overshadow me now, overshadow me now. In the name of Jesus, let the glory of God overshadow me. Let the glory of God overshadow me. Let the glory of God overshadow me. In Jesus' name we pray. You see, in a time like this, we need the mercy of God. In a time like this, we need the grace of God. In fact, we need the multiplication of His grace. We are going to pray, say, oh Lord, let your mercy speak for me in the name of Jesus Christ. Let your mercy speak for me. Let it speak on my behalf in the name of Jesus Christ. Let your mercy speak for me in the name of Jesus Christ. Let your mercy speak for me. 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 In Jesus' name we pray. Bible says the blessing of the Lord, it maketh rich and added no sorrow. We are going to pray this prayer. If you understand that phrase, say, bless me, O God, in the name of Jesus Christ. Let the blessing of the living God come upon my life. O Lord, bless me in the morning, bless me in the noon, bless me in the evening, bless me in the night, in the name of Jesus Christ. Let your blessing, O God, come upon me throughout my life. Bless the work of my hand, in the name of Jesus Christ. Bless the fruit of my body, in the name of Jesus. O Lord, bless me, O God. Let your blessing come upon me. Let your blessing come upon me. Let your blessing come upon me in the name of Jesus Christ. Bless me, O God. In Jesus' name we pray. Say uncommon favor. Say uncommon favor. Uncommon favor. Uncommon favor. Follow me now into the journey of life in the name of Jesus Christ. Let uncommon favor follow your destiny in the name of Jesus Christ. Uncommon favor, follow me. Follow me now. Follow me now in the journey of life in the name of Jesus Christ. Uncommon favor shall follow me. 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 In Jesus' name we pray. Amen, amen, amen. Thou faithfulness of God, arise and push me forward in the name of Jesus Christ. Let the faithfulness of God arise and push you forward in the mighty name of Jesus. Let the faithfulness of God arise now, appear to me now, and push me forward and move my life forward in the name of Jesus Christ. Faithfulness of God, appear unto me, appear in my situation in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, oh Lord, by your mighty power. Say, oh Lord, by your mighty power, fight my battles in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh Lord, fight my battles by your mighty power in the name of Jesus. Fight to my battles by your mighty power in the name of Jesus Christ. Fight my battle by your mighty power in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, every weapon of the enemy fighting me day and night, clash in the name of Jesus Christ. Let the weapon of the enemy that is fighting me day and night, crash, 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 crash in the name of Jesus. Crash in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Crash in the name of Jesus. Crash in the name of Jesus. Crash in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. I want to decree this one loud and clear. Say, I decree loud and clear, no power or personality shall prevail over my destiny in the name of Jesus Christ. Evil shall not prevail over you in the name of Jesus. Powers of darkness shall not prevail over you in the name of Jesus Christ. Pray this prayer. No power, no personality shall prevail over my life. Evil shall not prevail in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Say this prayer. Say it loud and clear. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Say wasters. Say emptiers. I am not your candidate. Waste yourself in the name of Jesus Christ. Wasters and emptier. I am not your candidate. I command you to waste yourself. I refuse to be wasted in the name of Jesus Christ. I will not be wasted with this generation. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, you shall be well with me. In Jesus' name we pray. I want to begin to cover yourself with the blood of Jesus. I cover myself with the blood of Jesus. I cover myself with the blood of Jesus. I cover myself with the blood of John. I cover myself with the blood of John. I cover myself with the blood of John. I cover my family with the blood of John. I cover my home with the blood of John. It is well with my soul in the name of Jesus. Thank you, wonderful Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, O Lord, by your unfailing love and faithfulness, I shall not be suppressed by evil forces of the end time in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh Lord, by your unfailing love and by your faithfulness, Lord, I shall not be suppressed by evil forces of this end time in the name of Jesus Christ. I pray the same prayer for you. You will not be suppressed, you will not be oppressed, you will not be disgraced by all these forces in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, that faithfulness of God, arise and push me to the next level in the name of Jesus Christ. Faithfulness of God, arise and take me to the next level of my life in the name of Jesus. Arise, take me to the next level of my life in the mighty name of Jesus. Take me to the next level, take me to the next level in Jesus' name we pray. Say, I decree loud and clear. Say it again. I decree loud and clear, my destiny shall not be aborted suddenly in the name of Jesus Christ by the forces around me. I decree loud and clear, my destiny shall not be aborted suddenly in the mighty name of Jesus. Pray this important prayer. Somebody need to pray that prayer. Pray it loud and clear. My destiny shall not be aborted suddenly in the name of Jesus. Declare with your mouth. Say it with boldness. God is faithful. In the name of Jesus Christ, your destiny will not be aborted suddenly. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, vengeance of God, visit my full-time enemies. In the name of Jesus Christ, let the vengeance of God visit my full-time enemy. Say it loud and clear. Vengeance of God, visit my full-time enemies. In the name of Jesus Christ, vengeance of God, visit my full-time enemies. In the name of Jesus, vengeance of God, visit my full-time enemies. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, oh Lord, my Father, open my understanding to serve you better, to know you better. Open my understanding to see the mystery of the gospel in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, open my understanding, oh God. I must not be a blind prayer warrior. Open my understanding, oh Lord, to know your will in the name of Jesus, to do your will in the name of Jesus. Empower me, oh Lord, to do your will in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, empower me, oh Lord, to be the epistle that the world will read in the name of Jesus Christ. Let the hand of holiness come upon me in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, every material of a fire in my life, catch fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Every material of a fire in my life, I command you to catch fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, Lord. Every material of a fire in my life, catch fire in the name of Jesus. 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 In Jesus' name we pray. Say, my Father, lay your mighty hand upon me and make me to be a changed person in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, lay your mighty hand upon me. I want to be a changed person in the name of Jesus. Change me, O Lord, for your glory in the name of Jesus Christ. Let me be the change that we need in this society in the name of Jesus Christ. O Lord, make me the change, O Lord, that we need in my society in the name of Jesus. Thank you, wonderful Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, oh Lord, my Father, Show me your mercy in the name of Jesus. Let's begin to pray that prayer. Oh Lord, show me your mercy. Have mercy upon me, God. Have mercy upon me, God. Have mercy upon me, God. It's a prayer that everybody needs to pray. Yet you cannot mispray it. Anywhere, mercy answer door. I answer to any door. Yes, Lord, have mercy upon me. Mercy open any door. Even if you are guilty of anything, when you ask for mercy, mercy must answer. Oh God, have mercy upon me, God, and cleanse me, oh Lord, from all my sins in the name of Jesus. Let your mercy purify my life, oh God. Let your mercy renew my life. Let your mercy, oh Lord, start my day afresh in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh Lord, have mercy upon me, God, in the name of Jesus. Have mercy upon me, Lord. Let every satanic judgment, oh God, concerning my life be broken in the name of Jesus. Let the mercy of God break evil judgment. Let the mercy of God return the arrow back to sender in the name of Jesus Christ. Let the mercy of God preserve me and preserve my children and preserve my wife and my husband in the name of Jesus. Let the mercy of God save, guide us right now. I receive the mercy of God to continue to live and to live well in the name of Jesus. Begin to ask for mercy. By your mercy, oh God, by your mercy, oh God, I move forward. By your mercy, oh God, I will do well. By your mercy, oh God, I will not die suddenly in the name of Jesus. Let the mercy of God preserve me. Let the mercy of God save me in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, wonderful Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen, amen, amen. I want to pray for you now. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, you say you are going to have mercy upon whom you have mercy. You are going to have compassion upon whom you have to have compassion. As we begin to create atmosphere for mercy, Lord, let the rain of mercy begin to fall upon us in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I pray the Lord have mercy upon you in the name of Jesus Christ. It shall be well with you. I cover you and your family and all the things around you with the mercy of God and with the precious blood of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, it is well with you. Thank you, wonderful Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Thank you, Jesus. This is Moment of Victory. And today, by the grace of God, we want to check the scripture. Let's turn to Psalm 33. Psalm number 33. We want to read from verse 13 to 22. Psalm number 33 from verse 13. And I read, the Lord looketh from heaven. He beholded all the sons of men. The Lord looketh from heaven. He beholded all the sons of men. I'm speaking on this title, keep trusting. Keep trusting. Keep trusting. The Lord looketh from heaven. He beholdeth all the sons of men. From the place of his habitation, he looketh upon all the inhabitants of the earth. He fashioned their hearts alike. He considereth all their works. There is no king saved by the multitude of an host. Pay attention to this. There is no king saved by the multitude of an host. A mighty man is not delivered by much strength. An horse is a vain thing for safety. Neither shall he deliver any by his great strength. Behold, the eye of the Lord is upon them that fear him, upon them that hope in his mercy, to deliver their soul from death and to keep them alive in famine. Our soul waited for the Lord. He is our help and our shield. For our hearts shall rejoice in him, because we have trusted in his holy name. Let their mercy, O Lord, be upon us according as we hope in thee. Look at the last verse. Let thy mercy, O Lord, be upon us according as we hope in thee. According as we hope in thee. So the measure is according as we hope in thee. God will give us understanding. You see, the Bible says, For the eyes of the Lord run to and fro throughout the whole earth to show himself strong in the behalf of them whose heart is perfect towards him. Herein thou hast done foolishly, therefore from henceforth thou shalt have war. 2 Chronicles 16:9. Keep these scriptures in your mind as we continue. We, the children of God, many a times we forget the fact that we were sent into the world for a purpose. Also, we don't remember every time that God is watching everything that we do on earth here. Look at what Bible says. The Lord looketh down from heaven. He beholdeth all the sons of men. God is looking at everything we do. For the eyes of the Lord run to and fro throughout the whole earth to show himself strong in the behalf of those of whose heart is perfect towards him. We must not forget, it is the hide of the Lord that does not sleep nor slumber. So in this place we read, we look into unto God. God also look at us in all our dealings. As we looking at God, looking unto him, himself is looking at us. When we look unto God, we are looking for what God can give or what God will give. But God is looking at our hearts to see how intense we fashion our heart unto him. We are looking unto God for what we can get or grasp from him for living. But God himself is looking into our heart to see how intense we fashion our heart unto him. He wants to see whether our heart is with him. It will interest you to know that you can only receive mercy or help from God according to the level of your trust or hope in him. Look at verse 22 again. Psalm 33 verse 22. Let thy mercy, O Lord, be upon us according as we hope in thee. In a way, our life is naked to God, open to God. How do you trust him? How deep are you in your personal relationship with him? Are you looking on Jesus? Looking unto Jesus, the author and the finisher. Are you trusting him? You have hope in his mercy? Look at all that surround us in the society of men, you will see something clearly. The first thing you see, when you look at the society, you see confusion. It takes people that are confused, not to even know the power that is guiding them from the womb. It takes a heart that has been confused to forget the benefit and the goodness of God. He takes the heart that has been confused to forget that an invisible hand that will wake you up every morning. I've been asking questions for years, from medical practitioners. That is there any drug that anybody can pick or take or use that can wake him up at a particular time? Up to now, we could not see anyone. You can only see the one that can induce you to sleep, but there's no one that can wake you up on his own. So it means that if God is not waking you up, the fellow is a dead man on his bed. So you can see confusion all over. You can see unimaginable uncertainty all over the world. You see it written on the faces of people. There's a serious heat. Bible says there's no nation or institution in this world that can guarantee anyone 100% safety. Look at what Bible says. There is no king save by the multitude of an host. A mighty man is not delivered by much strength. An host is a faint thing for safety. Neither shall it deliver any by his great strength. But the eyes of the Lord is upon them that fear him, upon them that hope in his mercy. So it's only in Christ your destiny is secure. There's safety in Christ, there's protection in God. So the foundation of the world is collapsing. Great things have been eroded gradually. Only God remains unshakable. Only God remains. You need to keep trusting, keep trusting, keep hoping, keep trusting, keep hoping. Keep looking for only what God can do. Your God alone can deliver you and your household and keep you alive in famine. Famine is not only about food. There's famine of safety. There's famine of peace. There's famine of joy in many homes. Famine of sound health in the whole world. Famine of provision of basic necessity of life. You cannot keep yourself, let alone your family member. You can't keep yourself. You cannot keep your children alone. Keep trusting. Keep your hope alive. Only God can save. I pray for you. You will not be put to shame. I say it again. As you are trusting him, keeping your gaze on him, focusing on his majesty and his power, you will not be put to shame. In the name of Jesus Christ, keep trusting. Keep your hope alive. He will keep you alive in famine. That wickedness will not consume you. In the name of Jesus Christ, keep believing. Keep your hope alive. Keep trusting him. He's the only one that can save us. Our destiny can only find fulfillment in Christ. It shall be well with you. In the name of the Father, of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Don't forget, keep trusting. You will not be put to shame. In Jesus' name, amen. Say this one loud and clear. Say, Lord, as I look unto you, let your mercy and your faithful speak for me in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh Lord, as I look unto you, let your mercy, let your faithful speak for me in the name of Jesus. As I look unto you, oh Lord, let mercy and faithful speak for me in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, as I look unto you, let mercy, let faithful speak for me in Jesus' name we pray. Say, I decree the covenant of safety and protection over my life shall not be broken in the name of Jesus Christ. I decree the covenant of safety, the covenant of protection over my life shall not be broken, 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 it 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 shall not be broken. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, as the Lord liveth, strange problem shall not swallow my destiny. In the name of Jesus Christ, as the Lord liveth, strange problem shall not swallow my destiny. In the name of Jesus, it will not swallow my destiny. Strange problem shall not swallow my destiny. Strange problem shall not swallow my destiny. Strange problem shall not swallow my destiny. It shall not swallow my destiny. It shall not swallow my destiny. It shall not swallow my destiny. In the name of Jesus Christ, I decree, as the Lord liveth, strange sickness, strange problem shall not swallow my destiny. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen, amen, amen. So shall it be in the name of the Father, of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Once again, keep trusting. Keep your hope alive. It will preserve you. It will save you. It will keep you in the name of Jesus Christ. Don't forget, this is the end time, and there are temptations around you. But every moment of resistance to temptation It's a victory. Never, never give up. Keep trusting. Keep your hope alive. It is well with you. Thank you. Love you. Bye-bye.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I thank God for your life. I want to thank you for listening to us. God is a great God. God is a wonderful Father. Jesus said that He is the light of the world, that anyone that walketh in Him shall not walk in darkness any longer, but shall have the light of life. As you are listening to us, following us on this moment of victory, I pray that every form of darkness in your life, the light of the gospel shall destroy it. In the name of Jesus Christ, no darkness will overshadow your life or destroy your life. In the name of Jesus Christ, don't forget, every moment of resistance to a temptation is a victory. Never, never give up. Jesus is by your side. You're on top. It is well with you. Same time next week. God bless you. Thank you.